But the obstacle I had to overcome is one that was up here. Until I was 45 years old, you could not get a microphone in my hand. In fact, I was asked in the 19, well, I was asked a few years ago, I'm not going to tell you how long ago, to introduce a speaker at a conference. And I looked at the person like they had to be nuts. I said, it would take Jesus to get a microphone in my hand. So you have to be careful what you proclaim. I overcame that obstacle.